This is Brighton Station, the terminus. The East Coastway route provides vital transportation between historic towns, seaside resorts, and coastal industry. You'll have the chance to experience both passenger and freight operations in the area. You're currently riding a Class 3774 electric multiple unit. These run as 4, 8 and 12 car formations and operate all of the passenger services along this line. Train Sim World allows you to ride and drive trains from a selection of internal and external camera angles. Let's take a look now while exploring the exterior of this train. Other internal and external camera views are available to be explored. These can be accessed with the number keys. You've only travelled a short distance here, so let's take a look at what else there is to enjoy. Welcome to the East Coastway. Take on the challenge of keeping commuters and tourists on the move. Drive over towering viaducts, around rolling hills, and through coastal towns. Operate a multitude of service patterns between a variety of destinations. Deal with on-the-job and line-side emergencies. Along the way, be sure to place route maps, open ticket machines, fix damaged fences, and introduce new cycle maintenance points. Choose passenger or freight operations and take a trip along the East Coastway.